if you're a first-time teacher, I think you should try to take as much professional development as you can, every opportunity, whatever's offered, especially in relation to ESL students, and also to special ed students, because those are the two primary groups that you're really going to struggle with trying to bring them up to where they need to be. So take every opportunity and then go to the older teachers and let them help you.